Husqvarna's trimmer head does not have to be removed for easy installation of trimmer line. First, release the body from the head by pressing the indentations on both sides of the head and lifting off. Remove the spool and discard any leftover line. While different heads can hold different amounts of line, for this example, we will use about 15 feet of line. Hold the loose ends of the line together with one hand and with the other hand, find the middle. Hold the spool in left hand and take this middle loop and hook over the slot in the spool and wind half over each side. When you have about 1 foot left to go, insert the line in the notches on the outside rim of the spool. One side will cross over the center to attach. Next, insert the spool into the body and pull the line into the metal eyelet openings. Now, reattach the head to the trimmer.